each layer will absorb the particular wavelength of the photons. So we know that, like if you come into the physics, we know that the sunlight which releases the